Now, I'm sure we all remember Paddington Bear. Well, this week, our film presenter, Tom the Guru, has been to watch Paddington Bear on the big screen. Now, how was his performance, Tom?
Well, Kim, let me tell you, unbelievably, I love this film. It was fantastic. I mean, blimey, Charlie, it's a funny film. But that's not really why I like the film. I mean, first of all, we all know the plot of Paddington Bear. He's from deepest dark Peru, he loves marmalade, he moves to London with the Brown family. But the movie twist is, Nicole Kidman's an evil taxidermist and she's trying to catch him. Yeah, I know. Anyway, this film's brilliant for one reason, right? It's as middle class as a shopping trip to Waitrose, which I know sounds like a bit of a criticism. But what I mean by that is, it's like, Paddington's got this really naive and traditional view of what England is like. Like, he always tipped his hat to people, makes small talk about the weather. At one point he goes, "Bucketing it down, isn't it?" It's brilliant. You know, he doesn't know the rules that we do. You know, like the rules of public transport, like stare at your feet, iPod in, don't catch the eye of the person over there in case they start to talk to you. It's brilliant, that culture clash. It's so funny. Peter Capaldi's in this as well, who's obviously Doctor Who right now. He's wonderful in it. He plays the type of guy who'd like to go for a pint with Nigel Farage, you know, that sort of guy who doesn't want a bear moving in on his street in case more bears start to turn up. It's a brilliant send-up of just the England we live in now. It's wonderful. My only concern with the film is Nicole Kidman's evil taxidermist plot is a little bit bizarre, a little bit misplaced.
And what about marmalade sandwiches? Is Paddington still eating them?
He certainly is, and as Uncle Paddington says, always keep a marmalade sandwich in your hat.
Thank you ever so much, Tom.